Now, this is very controversial in the world of spaghetti, okay? My girlfriend introduced it to me. So instead of just swirling your spaghetti thing and hoping for the best, she does this. She grabs a whole bunch of spaghetti and then she puts the spoon like this. She twirls it and with the help of a spoon, you're able to get the fucking perfect bite of spaghetti.